Number 15.
Launching in Taiwan, the Gogoro Viva Smart Scooter fills a gap in the market for smaller e-scooters. These cute new scooters use a battery swapping design. Owners can swap out dead batteries for charged ones at go stations across Taiwan and beyond. The Viva can travel about 53 miles on a charge and has a traditional gas scooter style. It comes in 5 colors, weighs 176 pounds, and uses a smart key card with NFC for unlocking and starting.
Number 14.
Currently in the testing phase, with production coming soon, is the latest iteration of Yamaha's three-wheeled electric scooter, the TRITOWN. The scooter, designed for short commutes, is easy to ride and maneuver with its three wheels and leaning capability in turns. Plus, the tri-wheel design enhances stability at slow speeds. It houses the motor in the rear wheel and weighs 88 pounds.
Number 13.
Another new vehicle with no pedaling needed is the Brekr Model B from the Netherlands. Built like it could handle the roughest terrain on your commute, this bike has a handsome retro look. A large battery box will carry 2 batteries for up to a 100-mile ride. It also features full suspension shocks, hydraulic disc brakes, a 2800-lumen running light, a stereo system, and a mobile app. Pre-orders are available now for 2 powerful versions.
Number 12.
Much smaller in size but with double the wheels is a new e-scooter concept by the German automaker Audi. What sets this new e-tron scooter apart is its swiveling axles and one-hand-friendly triangular handle. Riders can steer by shifting their weight, like on a skateboard, and tilting the handle right or left. It has a phone app, and the battery and electronics are in the handle. The range is said to be up to 12 miles, with production expected to start in 2020.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, do you know what this is and where it's from? Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below.
Number 11.
Since the Chinese company Ninebot bought Segway, they have expanded into e-scooters, unicycles, skateboards, and more. They're now presenting their new e-scooter with an extended range called the Max G30. It has a large battery with a range of up to 40 miles per charge and a top speed of 15 miles per hour. It rides on 10-inch tubeless pneumatic tires and also features a companion phone app that allows owners to lock the scooter, manage speed, and use cruise control. It's currently available for purchase.
Number 10.
An Indiegogo campaign is bringing this small smart bike to market. The Flit 16 was developed in Cambridge, England by an ex-Jaguar Land Rover engineer. Similar to the well-known Brompton bike, the Flit 16 can fold extremely small with its 16-inch wheels. The battery is hidden in the frame but is easily removable. With its 250-watt motor, its range is about 30 miles on a charge, and it folds in 10 seconds. And can be rolled along when folded.
Number 9.
Betting its e-scooter will be a hit for the last mile of a commute by owners of their SUVs, Hyundai Kia has unveiled a prototype, a svelte trifold scooter that charges while mounted to their cars. The tiny scooter weighs about 17 pounds, folds up small, and carries easily. It has a rear-drive motor and suspension. Powered by a 10.5 amp hour onboard lithium battery, the scooter can reach a top speed of 12.4 miles per hour. It has front and rear lights and a digital display.
Number 8.
Personal mobility vehicles are getting smaller all the time, and this one fits into a small shoulder bag. The MiniFalcon is about 23 inches long and has full suspension, a telescopic steering pole, and folding rear wheel. It is lightweight at just under 18 pounds, has a 250 watt motor, travels on puncture-proof tires, can travel up to 16 miles an hour, and goes around 13 miles on a charge. Production is being funded through an Indiegogo campaign.
Number 7.
An established e-bike manufacturer is using Indiegogo to fund two new powerful models to their lineup. Juiced Bikes is calling them the Scorpion and the Hyper Scorpion. Following the trend toward classic moped-styled e-bikes, these feature a low step-through frame, fat tires, a 52-volt battery, and can zoom up to 28 miles an hour. They have a Bafang hub motor and big battery for up to a 75-mile range. They provide the rider with a stable, laid-back ride on its elegant frame.
Number 6.
Using two hubless wheels side by side, this hoverboard-style personal mobility vehicle will likely be available only in Germany and Austria when production starts. Germany-based UrmO company is currently taking pre-orders for this unique vehicle. The rider can easily fold it with one hand and carry it comfortably. It has a range of 13 miles and can charge in 2 hours. You can order it with or without a detachable handlebar. It's expected to start shipping in early 2020.
Number 5.
Claiming a range of up to 230 miles, the Delfast Prime resembles a small but beefy off-road enduro-style motorcycle. The German company making the Delfast Prime says that the range is claimed to hold the world record for distance traveled by an electric bike. It has a 3-kilowatt rear hub motor. Delfast says it is an all-weather, all-terrain, multi-purpose, off-road beast. The company's latest model, the Top 2.0, has a more powerful motor than the Prime to reach its high speed of 50 miles per hour faster. The fast acceleration is from a 5-kilowatt rear hub motor. The bike's motor is moisture and dust resistant and has a redesigned controller. There's a color display to keep the rider informed, an integrated 3G GPS tracker, and front and rear lighting. A more urban rider than off-road, the Partner LITE can run up to 112 miles on a charge, with a top speed of 26 miles per hour. It features a lighter frame and a 750 watt motor. All three come in 7 different colors and several accessory options.
Number 4.
A radical new idea for bikes, no chain. This new bike uses two pedals on arms that stretch from the bike's rear hub and rotate a disc on the wheel for power. The builder says the mechanical advantages of leverage, gravity, and near vertical pedaling combined with the rider's weight produces an increase in continuous force throughout the pedal stroke. Rather than pedaling in a circular motion, straight line vertical pedaling reduces excessive bending of the hips, knees, and ankles. The sleek carbon bike frame is very lightweight, with the bike weighing 18 pounds.
Number Number 3.
Coming from a UK-based manufacturer is the cabin car mobility scooter. This cute little one-person vehicle is an enclosed version of a wheelchair or a scooter and is packed with smart features. It has remote locking or unlocking, a reverse camera, full lighting, windshield wiper, and more. It has a range of about 30 miles, and options include an air cooler, front bumper, power mirrors, longer-range batteries, among other things. It is currently for sale in the UK from Magic Mobility.
Number 2.
At the busy airports of Japan, a new solution is in the works to streamline foot traffic around the terminals. Self-driving electric wheelchairs will be tested at Narita Airport to help those with limited mobility get to the gate. Nippon Airways has partnered with Panasonic to explore the new mobility option. The wheelchairs can safely navigate through the airport using robotic elements, helping passengers to and from connecting flights. The modern chairs will be forming a part of a broader plan to boost mobility options at similar facilities.
Number 1.
The Wizzybug mobility vehicle, designed for special needs children under 5, was developed by a UK charity. It is an innovative powered wheelchair created for children living with spinal muscular atrophy, cerebral palsy, muscular dystrophy, or spina bifida, as well as children with amputations or a rare developmental delay affecting their ability to walk. The Wizzybug can work indoors or outdoors. The small, cute Wizzybug, loaned to UK families or therapists, has already helped more than 700 families. You can contact them at the link below this video. From the tiny, to the practical solution, to the wild design, this list is sure to pique your interest in checking out the manufacturer and information links listed below. Which one caught your eye? Leave your comments below and be sure to subscribe to the channel to see more to come on Mind's Eye Design.